I'm killing
you. Are we ready for this?
See this? See this? See this?
Slow down!
Form one! Form one! Form one!
Slow down!
Form one! Form one!
Yeah, I can fucking do this. It takes damage, I can kill it. Especially when I fucking counter like that.
Form one! Form one! Form one! Form one! You're finished!
Slow down!
Form one! Form one! Form one! Form one!
Ow.
Form one! Form one! Form one! Form one!
Slow down!
Damn it, she did the swallow dance as he was about to start swinging.
Form one!
Slow down!
Damn it!
Form one! Form one! Form one!
Okay, that's it for a minute. I'll guard.
Slow down!
Form one! Form one! Form one! Form one!
Hey, he's alone. There's no issue here.
Form one! Form one!
Can I just swap characters in the middle of battle? I can! I think. No, I can't. Never mind. I need other party members for that, I think. Okay, I have learned. I need to pop an item. Isn't that nice? I said I wasn't gonna have to pop items in this entire game.
Form one.
I was proved wrong.
Form one.
Ow.
I'll stop you. I'll stop you. Oh damn it! See this? See this?
They resist it, so I shouldn't be doing that.
Form one! I'll stop you! I'll stop you! Form one! I'll stop you! Oh damn it! Oh damn it!
Okay, I'm going to back out a little bit. Pop another item.
Yes.
I'll stop you! I'll stop you! I'll stop you!
I need to get my bars back.
I'll stop you! I'll stop you!
I need at least four of them so I can pop my fucking crazy combo. Of nothing but four months.
Slow down!
Form one! Form one! Form one!
So many forms.
Form one! Form one!
Ow. Okay. I'm going to pop an apple jaw myself. I assume this is gonna be a hard battle, so I kinda came in with that mindset.
Form one! Form one!
Slow down!
Form one! Form one!
Alrighty.
Damn it.
Ow! 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 I'm stunned. Oh no.
Form one!
Slow down!
Jesus.
Form one!
Okay, we are going to pop this.
Form one!
Jesus. Okay. You pop this on yourself.
Yes.
So you don't have to deal with... Ow, 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 ow. Okay. No, I'm gonna pop that myself, thank you.
No, I can't die here.
Okay. Oh, I see something. What is that? I got one of my bars back, yes!
Form one! Form one! Form one! Form one!
Okay. I can do this. I have to believe in myself.
Form one! Form one! Form one! Form one! Form one!
I can do it. I can straight up do it. Ow, ow, ow. Oh no. Okay. Mmm. So I just gotta avoid the stuns. That's the main issue.
Form one! Form one! Form one!
Can't touch this.
Form one.
Okay, okay, okay. Yep.
Shameful defeat. Thanks.
Thanks.
Form one.
God, don't die again. Don't die. Twice? Twice? God damn it.
More shame.
He did it twice in a row. How was I supposed to dodge that?
Form one.
No. Block. Block. Hold block. Okay. Whew. This is rough.
I'm in your debt.
Ow. Wait till he screeches.
Form one! Form one!
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm blocking. I'm holding block. Okay. Oh god, I only have life bottle left. Okay.
I'll stop.
He's spinning away.
I'll stop you.
Stop guarding. You goddamn piece of shit.
I'll stop you. I'll stop you. I'll stop you.
Okay, what, like two more hits. Like two more I'll fucking hits.
I'll stop you. See this? Form one. Form one.
Oh my god, I did it.
It was a close one. But I am the victor.
Okay. That was not supposed to be fought right now. And I have no way to heal. Can I? I'll recover HP. Do it.
I'm done. Anything else need chopping? I'm done. Anything else need chopping?
How about you?
Food's ready. Food's ready.
Did you gain it? They're at full health. Yes! Cooking is actually helpful. It's the first time I've ever used cooking in any Tales game. Holy shit, it's heavenly. That's absolutely fucking heavenly. Dude, I did it. I beat the super boss. Hell yeah. Regrets I used every single one of my fucking things I had. And I also only have two life balls left.
You're a fine swordsman.
Not as far as I'm concerned. I still have a long way to go.
What sort of demon are you?
A Yaksha. I'm a war demon.
A war demon. Makes sense.
And what about you? You're awfully peculiar, even for a demon.
I'm a Therian.
Therian? That's a new one for me. What sort of demon is that?
A monster that feeds on foes to gain power. I don't know much beyond that.
Huh. A woman who devours her enemies. I bet your demon type is hag. Am I right?
What?
Whoa. You've got the death glares down at least.
Why would you do that? Also, I think I've decided that I'm going to go ahead and do this now.
Keep up, or I'll leave you behind.
Because as much as I love it, it's just not working out, man. Honestly. Like, her Bankai release is a lot better. To each their own blade.
What sword style do you use? Who taught you?
I'm self-taught.
For being self-taught, you're really good. Your fundamentals are solid, too. But then you suddenly throw out these kicks and all these other moves. It's really unusual.
Like I said, it's my own style. And what about you, huh? What's with those two swords? You say that big one is your life, yet you never even draw it.
It's best that I don't.
Huh? Is that part of what you learned at House Urangetsu?
Yeah, we pay our debts. That's the foundation of everything we do.
I don't get it.
He's repaying a debt so he can actually end up using that sword later. I got you. I understand what you're putting down.
I'll end this quickly.
Back to actually using the good character. I mean, Rokuro is really good as well. It's just he's not my forte. If he didn't have the big fucking thing, the counter, I'd be good. I'd be fine with using him. It'd be golden. That's so good. Dude, she's so strong. She feels so much better. She's just so much more powerful.
We're finished here.
It's like a fucking top. Like a Beyblade. I'll take this right here. And I have so many of these fucking small things. I assume I meant to sell them at some point, but I just haven't. Probably should have sold them into the town when I was there, but it's too late now. If I get back to a town at some point, I need to remind myself to actually sell those. Grab those. This is the... Yep, that's the thing. And then... I assume this is the end of here? This little, like, marker that seems to be the end. Assumedly. Nope. But that star seems to be the end mark. Dungeons are fun. Alrighty. There's a lot of people inside here, so I'm actually gonna fight them all. Alrighty. Wait for it to charge up. Here, I'll block you in a little bit so I can do this. Thunder Blitz? That's fucking awesome!
That all you got?
Why is it so cool? Why is it so cool? I'm so upset! Everything you do is so awesome!
Don't get overconfident.
You won't get any pity or compassion from me.
Oh my god, she has the claw if you end the battle with the claw. Ah! It's so cool! I'm screaming! God!
Come on, really?
For like random encounters, I can just keep on fucking using it every battle, and it just crushes them.
Here I come! Take that! Devour! Got you!
Dude, Thunder Blitz is so cool too! Ah! God! I'm so happy. Like, this game is in my hands right now, and I can't actually believe it. It just has so many cool things. Also, there's one more guy I want to take down. He just didn't appear until I walked away because he's a piece of shit.
Here I come. Zergat!
Hold stop!
Alrighty.
Hold
stop! Blitz! Dude, she just fucking crushes it. I wish I was using her when I was fighting the fucking super boss. This way I wouldn't have to deal with that fucking counter system. I just keep on destroying.
You said you can't taste anything. How is your sense of smell?
Why do you ask?
Those two senses work together. You know, like how if you pinch your nose while you eat, the flavor goes away?
If anything, I think my sense of smell has improved. What about you?
All my senses are sharper now. Still, being able to smell but not taste. You said Eutherians eat demons, right? Not what I'd call a pleasant diet.
Look who's talking. What do you eat?
I drink, mostly.
That doesn't sound pleasant either.
Nonsense. There's nothing with more depth and variety. Every ingredient, every process alters the whole. The rich, complex flavor dancing across the tongue. The mellow aroma exhilarating the nose. Eh, but what would a child know of such things?
Whatever.
The only downside is, now that I'm a demon, the stuff goes to my head faster than before, too.
Now that you're a demon, huh?
So how old is he? Because Velvet's like 19 now. So how You'll old does he end up coming to?
Deception!
Slow down!
See this? See this?
This combat feels so much more engaging than all the other ones. Like, as I'm going through this and everything, it just feels so much better.
We're finished here.
I mean, I'm doing some kind of like goofy shit with it, because I'm like doing only one attack to deal with certain enemies, but like, it works. Makes you feel very powerful as well. What the fuck is that? Hello? Warp points. Okay. That's cool. I'm at three hours in. Jesus Christ, it feels like nothing. Okay. Ah. She has like a bigger kick. At least Rokuro like just like eh. And then it's gone. $530 gold. I'll take it. Gold. Gouache. Okay. I'm going to assume that we're going to take down a boss now. Because that's just how it seems to end up going. Dial, right?
An exorcist.
Did he slip and fall?
No, he was thrown in!
Oh, hey! Oh, tutorial, what? Hitting elite points increases damage. But yeah. Daemon Dial is weak against Demihuman, Fire, and Earth. So, Harsh Rebuttal to Searing Thorn. Okay, so, Harsh Rebuttal, Searing Edge, Tearing Thorn. Harsh Rebuttal, Searing Edge, Tearing Thorn. Okay, so it like breaks the guard completely.
Our murderer. More fools from Hellaviz came hunting me down, did you?
It seems that way.
Alright, so it kind of breaks my shit if I get too deep in there. So now we have like actual combos that if you hit them their weak point three times, it's actually really good. Alrighty, charge up a little bit. Alrighty, let's see if I can actually get some good shit going on here. Blue Inferno. Ow. God, that hurt. It also broke one of my spirit dodges. I mean, it's back now. Better than ever, actually.
I'll stop you!
And that should be it. Or this is it. There we go.
I won't die yet. Not until I have my revenge.
Revenge?
The bastards at the guild who tried to kill me. They want me to take the fall for their smuggling operation.
Wait, are you saying the whole guild was involved?
Of course. You think a second-rate sailor like me could pull off all that mischief by myself? I mean, sure, I was in on it. Helping them wasn't without its benefits.
He has a point. It would take more than one person to dig that tunnel into the warehouse.
Problem is, our extra-legal activities were a little too successful. The Abbey was bound to notice us at some point.
And dead men tell no tales. So they blame it on you and kill you to cover it up. Looks like it's not going quite how they planned.
How do you mean to get this revenge of yours?
A raid on Helavies. I'll kill the lot of them. This I swear.
That would be suicide. Do you have any idea how many exorcists are around?
They'll hunt me down no matter what I do. I just want the guild to pay for what they did to me. That's all I wanted. But I guess even that's not gonna work out.
We'll take this back to town and tell him you're dead. That should be enough to satisfy the exorcists and get them to call off the search.
But why?
I have my reasons. We need a boat fixed, for starters. Plus, if you stir things up after I leave, I imagine it'll slow down anyone who's following me.
If that's what you want, miss, I won't let you down.
So Zestiria was us seeing it from the eyes of the shepherd that was trying to get rid of all this. Here we're seeing it from the eyes of the demon, and it's actually really cool. You know, it's a free, like, getaway. Talk to me.
By the way, how on earth did you find out where I was hiding?
Luck. And a solid hunch.
The village I grew up in was the dullest, gloomiest place ever. I hated it so much I became a sailor first chance I could get. But look at me now. If I could do it all again, I wouldn't abandon my home.
I see.
Fuck, man. I mean, it's not surprising in the faintest that that's how you feel. Because look what happened to you. It just kind of broke. Here, let's head out. Alrighty.
Is this really how you want to play it?
Listen, I'm being hunted too. It's only a matter of time. I can't afford sympathy.
Oh wait, I was gonna sell my, Oh whoa, there's a spirit here. Do they spawn every single time I leave the area? So this will have to, that'd be really helpful actually. What was I gonna sell again? I think it was these. Yep. Okay. Do that. Do that. 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 Hey, I'll get 800 for it, so I'll take it. I could buy shit off you, but what do you actually give me? That's just a straight-up bonus. I think. Oh, whatever. I don't really care that much about like a small thing like that, so it's fine. I think we're good to go for now. Though I should probably stock up on these, thinking about it now. Here, give me 15. Oh god. I'm gonna take this many. It's not gonna get me anywhere with the fucking levels of the weapons or anything, but it gets me something. And I actually need the equipment anyway if I'm gonna be heading out here. Cause I assume more boss battles are good to come at some point, so hey. It's just good to go. Now let's play a fun little game. Can we enter through the entrance? That's a nope. Okay, we're going around. Also, why did the Shota have to enter through the back area when he's a seraphim, first of all, which you can't even see, and second of all, he's part of the actual exorcist organization? I guess because she's called him, like, number two, so he's not, like, even that important of one. But I don't know. Did save points heal you? Because if so, that'd be really helpful right now. Nope, they don't. Confirmed. Good to know. So, don't trust save points, because I'll fuck you over. Got it. However, do we have an inn here, actually? Because that would be excessively helpful. There's an inn over there, actually. Let me go talk to this girl, and then we'll be good to go.
We're lucky the snow has been white for the past few years.
Why is that lucky? Snow is always white.
Wrong. In Helavis, it isn't always. Depending on the direction of the wind and what the volcano is up to, volcanic ash can mix in with the snow and turn it gray.
There's a volcano nearby?
It's actually quite a ways up north, but it's the biggest volcano in all of Midgand. Mount Killerouse, it's called. And that's where we mine our Flamestone. Actually, it's the only place you can mine the stuff.
Mount Killerouse.
It's got a nice ring to it. You ever seen a volcano, Velvet?
No, and I'm not interested.
So we're totally going there later. Got it. I understand what you're putting down. Can I sneak by? I can! Whoa, okay. Let me sleep right now before I end up going into some sort of other event and fucking myself up. Hey, it's cold. You want to rest up? Sure. I don't have enough money. No. Why? Okay, can I go sell some shit? Because I really want to sleep right now. Gotta be honest. Oh, wait. I could sell all my weapons I don't need. Whoa, what the fuck? I didn't even think of that. Take it. Take these. Take that. That. Boop, boop, boop. And there you go. See, we're good. What the fuck is this thing? That's grapes. Is it a winery? It is a winery. Oh, hello, Megaloo. Please hold my hand. I love you. You're my Hawaii.
You don't have to worry about getting attacked by demons while you're here in Helavis. This town is under the protection of the Abbey Praetor, Lady Teresa Linares. She keeps us all safe.
Wow. She must really be something else.
She is. She's lauded as the frozen queen of the exorcists. She's as cool as ice and as pure and dazzling as freshly fallen snow. She's just the White Knight Helavis needs. Our town is as beautiful and pristine as it is because we have Lady Teresa here with us. Anyone who disturbs her order, whether human or demon, will be frozen by her wrath, soul and all.
Sounds just like an exorcist.
The way she glares at the filthy. Oh, if only she would look at me like that, with those ice-cold eyes. Teresa, my love.
If she lets idiots like him run around loose, then I'm sure she's not as infallible as he thinks she is.
God, you are disgusting. Ah. Like one of those guys that say, like, step on me. Step on me, mommy. Step on me. Disgusting. Awful. He's hot.
That was a good session, if I do say so myself. Tomorrow's drill will be even faster.
I thought he was being a crazy demon again, but come to think of it, this is just him being him.
What a good-ass jingle! I love it! Holy shit, I love the jingle so much! Also, the fact that it has a little green exclamation point whenever there's a skit will save me a million times. Because in Cisteria, that wasn't a thing, and that sucked ass. Okay. I was thinking, do I need to do something? But I'm good for now. So give it to me straight, buddy. What you want? What you want? Fuck. Talk.
This is Dial's tale. Did you really kill him?
We found him dead in a lake of tar. This is all we could bring back.
Is that so?
You can doubt me all you like, but I brought you the demon's body. Who else can say that?
True enough.
Good. Get to work on my ship then.
I'm afraid we can't. We still need Lady Teresa's permission first.
I'm in a hurry. It would be much worse for you if she knew who the real smugglers were.
You wouldn't!
It's a trade. Repair the ship on the beach, and I'll sail away quietly.
Very well. I'll find you your shipwrights. We'll see you at the shore.
Good boy.
Hey, Velvet. This would be a perfect opportunity for us to upgrade our equipment. How about it?
What are you talking about?
You don't know?
We didn't have anything like that in our village.
All the more reason, then. Come on, let's go.
Hey, you don't need to be so pushy.
That's just how I am. Get used to it. Come on.
Maybe I shouldn't have sold all those things that I didn't need. Bloodblade. Ew, that's the shitty one, though. God damn it. Where is it? I actually don't know. Dismantle? Wait, what? No, it's... It's better! No, don't make me just... I got shit for it. So that's cool.